Additionally, let's talk about some options in the settings that we haven't addressed yet. So go into the settings, and under general, we will not go over these. However, you can check them yourself. These are options for the client, pretty much. As you can see, the notifications, the disable notifications, and confirmation messages if you want. Then you have the batch acquisition, which we have talked about, devices, which we have also talked about, import also, and saving also. The profiles, however, we haven't not talked about yet. However, this is very useful. If you create a new profile and save it, all the options you have selected above will be saved to that profile. Meaning, if you want to switch between preset settings, then you can do so using the profile option. Lastly, you also have the shortcuts, which allow you to manipulate with the options faster. Also, let's talk about the quick access toolbar, which is a feature that many people overlook. However, it is very, very useful. So if I want to use the area selection mode, as I've shown earlier, multiple times without always having to click on edit, come here and select it, you can simply right click on the option and click on quick access toolbar. What this will do, it will create the icon up here, and instead of always going back in to edit as shown here, if I want to combine this option, area selection mode, with another option here, all I have to do to get the area selection mode back is click up here, and I can use this option from all the way up here. This is very useful, and I encourage you to use it.